Professor, can you hear me?
Who's that? You caught me doing the laundry. All these darn sheets.
I've got a request to make of you as an old high school friend.
Ah, Campbell, is it?
The same. Been a while, hasn't it, Professor? Or should that be Stonehead?
Oh, don't bring up that old nickname. Haven't we buried the hatchet by now? Anyway, what can I do you for?
Got something to ask you, and I'm really hoping you're gonna give me the right answer. You know Snake, right?
Well, it's been a long time since I had any contact with him. And come to think of it, he was his same old ornery self. That sharp-eyed little tyke? What, something happened to him?
Blind-eyed bully, more like. He's dropped off the radar screen.
That's so. He always did like playing hide-and-seek back in the day, but,
Huh? I got the sense he really hated it. Anyway, he's infiltrated a base somewhere to destroy the latest version of Mesal gear. But I've heard nothing from him within the agreed amount of time.
What? But then what's your request? Out with it. Let me know what you've got in mind.
I'd like you to help me locate Snake.
Hey, I thought you were the pro at that sort of stuff. This old geezer's a pro at studying apes nowadays. Also, I've decided not to get involved in these sort of things anymore.
This particular affair is not necessarily without any relevance to you. The latest version of Mesal gear has an ape-like aspect to it.
What the heck are you talking about?
A specially trained ape guerrilla force commandeered the latest Mesal gear, and they've holed themselves up in a base somewhere. They're demanding 10 billion bananas. If we don't give them what they want in 72 hours, they're talking about firing Mesal Gear's lazy cannon. Naturally, there's no way the government will accept such outlandish demands. And that's why Snake went storming in. However, those simian specialists who hang out here with you, I'd like to get their help.
I'd like to help you, but there's just one snag. You see, all of them, Spike, Jimmy, Kay, and Yumi, are at summer camp for their whole summer break. And they're getting back next week.
Summer camp? This is a national emergency.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime educational experience.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Also, the monkey net is broken and can't be used.
I see. We wouldn't even be able to capture them. Look, I'm begging you. Isn't there something else you can do?
Jeez, put me on the spot, why don't you? Eureka! I've got it! It might be just the ticket.
So, what have you got in mind?
Is Snake's battle data still around?
Yeah, it's around. But what are you getting at?
Get it over here at once! I'm going to upload the data into the latest model monkey helmet. Then I'll do a bit of this and some of that, and voila!
Sorry. I'm not really following you.
The long and short of it is that we'll take a monkey who's loaded up with Snake's battle data and warp him over to where the action is.
Will that work?
Of course it will! Fight monkeys with monkeys! Campbell, have some faith in me.
Okay. I'll get his battle data sent over to you right away. One more thing. You'll need to keep this matter absolutely top secret.
Gotcha.
This is Snake. Anyone on this codec frequency? If you can hear this, get back to me right away.
Okay.
I can make out the voice of a monkey. But let me guess, you're an agent who's been warped in here.
Okay.
You sure come in with confidence, aren't you? So you've come to find me. I see. The codec's broken. Can't use the wide frequency band, so I haven't been able to contact the Colonel. Anyway, my mission is to take out the latest version of Mesal gear. Trouble is, I'm located near the innermost part of the base, and it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to move for some time. Looks like I'll need you to do the moving for me. From here on, let's use this frequency to communicate. I think you'll be able to provide a good deal of support here. You should also know that the baddies are some pretty tough cookies. Do your best to go around without having them see you. You'll need to be really good at clinging to walls, crawling along slowly, and other actions. If they find you, do everything to get out of there without engaging them. You with me? Hope that's true. Let me teach you how to operate the banana pistol. Tilt the right analog stick back to get into position, then release it to fire. Be sure not to run out of ammo. That's why you'll always want to be looking for item boxes. Item boxes contain banana pistol ammo, but also various kinds of other equipment you'll need. If you come across one, grab it without delay. Not too much strain on the brain to keep that in mind, huh? Okay, now, head to the far end. You'll find a huge elevator. Let's get in touch again once you've reached it.
Okay.
Nothing like a little Metal Gear in an Ape Escape game. Thank you.
Ovens.
This is Snake. Made it to the elevator yet?
Kiki.
Impressive. You're faster than I would have thought. Guess you've got some talent. You sound like me. Once you've stepped outside, cross over the snowfield, and then head to the far end. You'll come to a building, find a way to break in. There are landmines buried throughout the area, so be sure to watch your step. Could be. You should be able to make them out if you really keep your eyes peeled. But it'll be kaboom if you step on one. They'll explode even if you crawl over them, so watch out. One more thing you'll need to be aware of. Surveillance cameras are constantly in operation all around the building. Do what you can to keep out of their sight. Got it? You got it, right? Good. Let's talk again once you've made it to the building. Break a leg.
I'll break a few other legs. Oh, jeez. Thank you.
saw a shadow nearby. Watch out! I think you've got some real trouble ahead. You're going to have to take him out to progress. You've got a powerful weapon at your disposal, so put it to good use. I'm counting on you.
Some pineapples, huh?
Surveillance cameras, laser sensors, and other robust security systems. Make it past those defenses, and once you've reached the top, make your way down the ramp. That's where the banana warehouse is located. Do whatever it takes to reach that warehouse. Something wrong? I'm counting on you. A cardboard box is lying around near the starting point. Use this to sneak by the other monkeys. Here's how. Briefly depress the left analog stick to get into a crawling stance, and then you'll even be able to move around like that. Give it a try. Good luck. Rookie!
A lot of surveillance here. And a cardboard box.
Here's how to use cardboard boxes. Using them will make it much harder for the other monkeys to spot you. You'll still be able to move around like that. Try it out.
Rookie! pineapples.
Watch out! You're going to have to take out the boss who's guarding the bananas. Get as close as you can to him without being noticed, and then unleash everything you've got.
Hmm.
like you finally made it to the nerve center. That's the so-called brain. That's where the computer that controls Mesal Gear is housed. For security reasons, the computer is actually situated in several different locations. In order to stop Mesal Gear, you've got it. I've already destroyed some of them, but there's still some left for you to take care of. Can I leave them to you? Good. If that's the case, we don't have much else to talk about here. You'll need a watermelon bomb to destroy the computer.
Okay.
You heard me. Set it in place right in front of the computer, and then detonate it. Once you've selected the watermelon bomb, tilt the right analog stick in the direction you want to place it. Detonate it by quickly depressing the right analog stick. If you use several bombs, they'll all go off.